When America needs real advice about real life, they turn to Dan Burns, because relating to others is what he does best.
Yes.
Very good column, sir. It really helped me understand my parents.
What else can I do for you?
I'd like to see your daughter, sir.
Jane!
Actually, I'm here for Kara.
Nice to meet you, Marty. Come back in 2 years.
Dad!
He's a single dad raising 3 daughters.
There goes Jane's college education. There goes Kara's.
What about mine?
Oh, you're good. Oh, no, wait. There it goes.
He's got parents who have never let go.
You do so much for your girls.
What are you doing for yourself?
And brothers and sisters who never let up.
Hey, look, everybody, it's Dan's book.
Please don't.
Best book I've ever read.
Maybe the only book you've ever read.
He knows that all relationships are complicated.
I'm looking for a book.
This is actually quite the page turner.
I met somebody, and she's really something.
Especially the ones you don't see coming.
Dan, this is my girlfriend, Annie. And Annie, this is my brother, Dan.
What's wrong?
Nobody. I mean, nothing. Here we go.
In life.
Welcome to Rhode Island.
Great.
You make plans for your kids. You make plans for yourself.
If I find myself thinking about you, I am going to focus all of my thoughts on your flaws.
Oh, sorry, are you taking a shower?
Yes.
But the only thing you can truly plan on is to be surprised. That's my love. Let my love open the
door. Let my love open the door. Went a little nutty, got a little stupid.
Honey, you've made some mistakes.
So many.
Steve Carell.
Just go, go, go now. Okay, stop, break. Sorry, student driver.
Dan in real life.
You again. How are you today? This is gonna cost you.
Put it on my tab.
What was it?
Put it on my tab.
That's my love.